here. I can see nothing.
Tsarevna, please to retreat. Something lurks within.
Here it comes.
Here you are at last, my beloved Lightlings. I had begun to worry that you would not be able to join me for the World Tree's dying breath. Now that would have been a shame.
Do not be so quick to think the game won, fiend. The World Tree will breathe a while longer. With this, the dew of the Tree of Life. Your reign of terror ends here and now.
You have witnessed my power firsthand, and still you dare to defy me. Ridiculous. Very well. Let us have a little fun, shall we?
All right, but I don't think you're going to enjoy this much. Unless getting beaten black and blue is your idea of a good time.
Would that the pleasure were mine, child. Alas. It is my horned friend here who will have the honor of consigning you to hell.
What the? Hey, wait! Where do you think you're going? You can't just back out now.
I'm afraid we've got no choice but to fight this thing. Yggdrasil's not got long left. And if she shrivels and dies, no amount of magic dew will bring her back. We have to hurry.
Aye. And hurry we shall. We must administer the dew forthwith. The World Tree cannot be allowed to perish. To arms!
Let's teach them a lesson they won't forget.
Same to me.
Already.
fiends, shall our tribulations never cease?
Do not worry, Kirill. We have merely to crush each single one of them.
Friend seems to be growing weary of battle. We must finish him without delay.
I know. I'll cheer you all
now.
From the sidelines. Who's going to win? We are!
goes nothing.
You are nothing if not persistent. Meddling fools!
Now is our chance! Go! Quickly!
It's time for the World Tree to live again!
Oh, God, look at that! The darkness is disappearing!
Huh? Yggdrasil's power! It's coming back to her!
We did it! Now the Dark Dragon can't come back.
Why ever is he laughing? Could it be that the desperation has driven him crazy?
Desperation? It is you who should be desperate.
Bravo, almighty heroes. But I am afraid the return of your precious world tree matters not a bit. For already, the seal placed on my master Shadroth, Lord of the Night, is broken.
Explain yourself.
Blindly, you assumed that the seal would not be undone unless poor Yggdrasil's power was depleted entirely. You fools! You fools! You fools! You fools! Though the World Tree remains resolutely alive, its sadly weakened state was all that was required to effect my master's long-awaited release!
So, does that mean Shadroth's back already?
Now that the seal is broken, his reawakening is only a matter of time. And so I go to the Isle of the Fault for the final ceremony. And when it is completed, Shadroth will rise again. Hear me, Lightlings. If you still wish to save your precious world, your only hope lies in joining me there!
That didn't go very well, did it? Letting the Dark Dragon break free definitely wasn't part of the plan.
We're standing here moaning about it, Angadaril. We've got to get after Matey and wallop him before he wakes up what's-his-name.
Come on, seriously? He couldn't have made it plainer if he drew us a map. It's a trap, pure and simple.
But it doesn't matter, does it? We have to go. It's the only way to stop the Dark Dragon from waking up.
She's right. We can't very well just stand around here doing nothing. We must do everything in our power, or we risk losing everyone we care about.
Do not be with fear of traps, fellow heroes. With kicks and concussions, I shall obliterate them all.
Brave words, Sarev. Please to be less bold and fearless. I, Kirill, will dutifully absorb all blasts and blows.
All right then, everyone. Let's hurry up and get back to the Stone Cloud, shall we? We need to get over to the fault, and fast.
Hi.
Premium!
Yes.
Yes.
What?